While the words guru and teacher are often used interchangeably, there are various differences between the two. One can always find a teacher, but a guru has to find and accept you. A teacher answers your questions. A guru challenges your answers. Your growth becomes your teacher's responsibility, but a guru makes you responsible for your growth. A teacher gives you things you require. A guru takes away things you have but don't require. Your ego is boosted with the knowledge given by your teacher, but the unlearning you do with your guru punctures your ego. A teacher demystifies the outside world to you. A guru, on the other hand, takes you inside the world of meditation, healing, mysticism, and higher consciousness. You get instructions from a teacher. A guru, on the other hand, constructs you. A teacher works with your unidimensional mind. The guru works with your multidimensional spirit. You can learn systematic thinking under a teacher. Under a guru, you become a lateral thinker. When a teacher finishes with you, you celebrate. When a guru finishes with you, the universe reverberates. A teacher helps you achieve materialistic happiness. A guru helps you achieve inward happiness and ecstasy. A teacher helps you get out of the maze. A guru helps you destroy the maze. Find out who your teacher is and who is your guru.